everyone. Today I'm going to teach you how to make my style of a Waldorf salad. The first Waldorf salad was created in 1893 at a hotel in New York City. The original recipe consists of only diced apples, celery, and mayonnaise. Chopped walnuts were added later to this American classic. Some prefer their Waldorf salad to be made with yogurt instead of mayo. And now, people tend to add red seedless grapes, lettuce, and raisins. And my version of a Waldorf salad is much more simple than that. Let's get started. So the ingredients we'll be needing, it consists of one red apple, one celery stick, a little bit of lettuce, a quarter cup of chopped walnuts, 2 tablespoons of sweetened condensed milk, 2 tablespoons any salad dressings of your choice, a little bit of lemon juice, and it's optional. Here I have some chopped and skinned celery, one skinned and chopped apple, and about a layer of chopped lettuce. The way you want to present it really depends on you. One way I do it is layering the bottom of my plate with unchopped lettuce, dressing the salad on top without mixing, and then the dressing over top. The other way I do it is mixing all my ingredients chopped and mixed. So now I'm going to show you the 2 ways I present my salad. So with this dish, I'm going to lay it with unchopped lettuce pieces. But I got a gang of niggas walking with my click though. Welcome to the melting pot. Corners where we selling rock. Africa been by the shit. Home of the hip hop. And as for this plate, I'm going to add the same amount of lettuce, apple, and celery into a mixture. Out there in the naked city, it's a pity half of y'all won't make it. Me, I got a plug special ed, I got it made. If Jesus paying LeBron, I'm paying Dwayne Wade. 3 dice CeeLo, 3 card Marley. Labor Day parade, rest in peace, Bob Marley. Statue of Liberty, long live the World Trade, long live the King. Now both dishes have the same amount of ingredients, but presented differently. The last ingredient I'll add before the dressing is a quarter cup of chopped walnuts for both. Now to finish off the salad, we're going to make the dressing. Many people have different ways of making this dressing. Some use yogurt, some use mayonnaise. I prefer to use condensed milk, just to balance off the sourness from the dressing. The 2 ways that I usually make my dressing is condensed milk with Caesar salad dressing, or condensed milk with ranch salad dressing. Sip the life casually, then gradually become worse. Don't fight the apple Eve, caught up in the in crowd. Now you're in style, and the winter gets cold. As I've said before, the 2 ways I present my Waldorf salad is either mixed or not mixed. So for this one, I'm going to mix my dressing. Here I have 2 tablespoons of sweetened condensed milk. Now I'm going to add some ranch dressing. All the ingredients for this recipe will really depend on what you like. If you like apples better, you'll have more apples. If you want ranch dressing over Caesar salad dressing, you'll put more of that. So now I'm gonna put ranch in this one. Lemon juice is an option, but I'm gonna add it to this one. Now we have the first plate. And as for this one, we're going to lay everything over top without mixing. So 2 tablespoons of sweetened condensed milk. If you like lemon, don't forget to squeeze a little bit of lemon juice.
Sometimes I like to add bacon bits or fried onion on top of it. I hope you enjoyed this simple recipe. Bon appetit!
Down in Tribeca, right next to the Narrow, but I'll be hood forever. I'm new Sinatra, and since I made it here, I can make it anywhere. Yeah, they love me everywhere. I used to cop in Harlem. Harlem. All of my demeaning condos right there up on Broadway. Pulled me back to that McDonald's. Took it to my stash spot, 560 State Street. Catch me in the kitchen like a Simmons whipping pastry. Cruising down A Street, off-white Lexus. Driving so slow, but BK is from Texas. Me, I'm out that Bed-Stuy, home of that boy Biggie. Now I live on Billboard, and I